So we started to look at collectible cards, and we started to look at this idea that actually it's about the vibrancy, it's about the making something appealing, making it feel like it's, you know, gonna taste good, you know? And so that's why we started with very simple patterns, and we can even, we can show you some of the stuff. We just started building these things and they became like little flags. And when we put them all together, we got the sense of being appealing. But some of them are much, to me, work better than others. Like, for example, I love this one. Mm. Something about it where it feels like quite delicious, you know? I love this one. Yeah. I love this one because it's funny. So where the shape of the pen plays with the design very easily,
this is
when it's really useful, it's really good.
That is very
satisfying, you know? Like, that's fun.